children. Let go of your petty hates and misgivings. Let go of your childish inhibitions. And be immersed in the experience that is Velvet Tongue. I think it will thrill you. It may even horrify. So if any of you think you could not subject your nerves to such a strain, now is your chance. On my right, we have Jamal and the Boy.
Oh, yeah.
Go, baby, go! Next to her on her right, if we don't move the stage around too much, is the prophet of punk, the grandfather of groom, the ruler of rock, great, holy, the Blasky. Take it away, Ray. Cheese himself!
Relax. You've come
a long way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Pleasure. Soon you'll have to face things back home.
Your mothers need you.
Before you go, you must take these.
You will find them useful.
You must go now. Awaken.
No.
Deeply up there with the tongue, and you know, we've dealt with it before, so we're professional, we handled it.
More reports, Velvet Tongue blew you guys way off stage. What do you have to say to that?
It was a hard act to follow, I mean, yeah, they were on fire tonight. What can you do?
John, my friend!
Hey. How was it?
Velvet Tongue are great.
Never really wanna be there. I'm a chilly clown and a screeching sun. Smoking gun. But that's crazy. There's no town. But that's crazy. There's no town. There's no town. But I get out of your houses and into the street. To yourself like a dog. Ronnie, come on now, children, there's no time to wait. Some of them moving to the cell, friends of fame. Friends of fame. But not crazy. There's no town. But not crazy. There's no town, but no time. But not crazy. I'm going home, baby, this is my moment.
Quite as good as the puppets, but not bad. Welcome back, and thank Velvet Tongue again with... Oh, hello, who's this?
G'day, mate. How's it going, mate?
Who are you? Barber, and you manage these boys?
Uh-huh. In fact, you're lucky, actually, that we could even come on the show. You're a bloody industry hack, mate. I couldn't believe it. Some of those reviews, toilet humour, moron, stuff like that. That was just the ad breaks.
I've been gone by a puppet. This whole thing has gone too far.
Mate. Oh, what'd you... God.
Now I'm angry. Come on. Flash up the numbers now. Be with you in a sec, fellas. Thought I might just check out the neighbourhood, see what's going. Turning into quite a substantial document, Bob Scrapbook. it's great fun indeed. Hey, shall we liven the mood up just a tad right now?
What have you
shall got? We turn up the heat? Well, you know, there's a bit of an ugly incident earlier with the first band we had on. Their manager assaulted me, basically. Yeah. So they've been sacked. And we've replaced them with another band. I'm sure you're going to prefer them. It's the Harvey St. James Combo!
Wonderful house band. Sooty's really getting into their Velvet Tongue. You?
I'm going home.
The whisper is maybe you should. You guys are shit-ass.
Thanks.